is just less friction. And you're seeing that these types of devices from Google and Amazon are allowing people to use these devices in just a natural way. They're asking things like, how's the weather? They're engaging. It's becoming a lifestyle device where they can learn about information really quickly without picking up a device and saying, what's the weather or who won the baseball game? The amount of resources that are becoming available for these devices are growing dramatically.